what is the best micro SD card for the DJI Osmo Nano camera? I think this is my favorite one. It's the one I'm using. So I thought I'd share why I've chosen this card over the others and what features to look for, as well as how to put it into the camera. I've gone for the SanDisk Extreme Pro Micro SDXC, and these are the features that I've looked for. I'll go through these very quickly. So U3, you can see a U3 logo. This is the most crucial feature for 4K video. It guarantees a minimum continuous write speed of 30 megabytes per second, and it's basically your guarantee for smooth 4K video. Without it, we do risk our video stuttering or stopping altogether. And then on the back here, can you see this says video speed class V30. This is another way of indicating the same minimum continuous write speed of 30 megabytes per second. That's the speed that data is written onto the card. It's an industry standard symbol that means the card's made for high quality video. Now you might see class 10 on the listing on Amazon, wherever you're buying your card. It's basically a speed badge, but for 4K, we really need the U3 or the V30 signs. Also on here is A2. I didn't know what A2 means. And this rating is important if we want to use the card with the DJI MIMO app. It shows the card's ability to handle random read and write operations quickly, which makes running apps and handling small files much more efficient. And here it says write speed up to 140 megabytes per second. Apparently that's about peak performance, not sustained recording. So again, the U3 or V30 ratings are the real guarantee. Let's cut this open now. I like this one because it comes with an adapter. I can put it into my laptop. So that's what the card looks like, but where in the camera do you put it? On the side of the DJI Nano, we have a flap, and you just push it up with your finger, make it click. The way it goes in is to have these pins facing towards the back of the multifunctional vision dock or the monitor. And I'll just sit that into the slot, and I'm going to push it in with my fingernail. You can use my nail isn't long enough. You can use the end of a biro, or look, here's the end of a knife. You push it in to bounce it out. So if I push it in until it clicks, and I'll just show you how to get it out again. You just push the card down with your fingernail or pen lid, and then it bounces out. You have to be really careful when you're out and about. I've been on some professional shoots with really experienced film crews, and they have popped those things out in cable cars and lost them forever. And then to make this area waterproof again, water resistant, you can see there's the rubber ring around the edge. I'm just going to push that down until it clicks. Now, what happens when I turn it on? Let's turn on the DJI Nano. It says connecting. So that is how to fit a micro SD card to your DJI Osmo Nano. I hope this video has helped. If it has, thanks for saying hi down in the comments. I really appreciate it. And if you hit the subscribe button, you might be able to see all my other tips more easily for the DJI Osmo Nano. It's great to meet you. I make lots of videos about how to make videos here on YouTube. And right here are all my DJI Osmo Nano videos, tips, tricks, and accessories.